It even tells you like what now. It says kill Bogle for a chance at 5 plus points per kill, and the intruders for 1 point per kill. So, and the intruders are like way lower level. So like you guys, like I guess if you aren't, what the fuck am I trying to say? If you aren't powerful enough to kill the Bogle, you can't go kill the intruders. And the intruders on the outside, they also drop the same though. So they drop 1 point instead of 5. And I don't think you actually get a chance at getting any, like, crystals and stuff from these. You might, but I don't think you do. Yeah, you just get the 5 stream zone points. But the Bogle actually drops, like, a Magma Torbo. You can get the fucking toxic blades and stuff. So it's actually really OP here. Tons of items drop from the Bogle, including the points, which are, like, extra OPness, you know what I mean? How do I get there? You have to turn the colon stream zone. Once you're in game, though. Oh, okay. Yo, 17. Welcome, bro. That's daddy right there. Summer 19 box giveaway. What? That's fucking massive, dude. What the fuck? A summer 19 box. That's literally like a fucking $70 box that's about to give away. Jeez. What do I do with the points, right? You actually use inside the shop. That is kind of why, dude. There's just too many people. Yeah, guys, I'm online. I'm in right now. You can see I've actually got quite a bit of upgrades, but last night I got the CN M16 main hand again, so I just kind of traded it off for the Infernal. I didn't know the code for the CN M16 offhand, so I just kind of got the Infernal offhand. It's basically the same thing, so. But I did drop my main hand that I got from the boss box. Yo, guys, also, if you can't join, make sure and join the Discord, because inside the Discord, you can go to the announcements, and the announcements will show you, like, all the direct download links and stuff like that. So, like, our forums were down yesterday, but it wasn't, like, our fault for it, but they were down yesterday, which kind of got, like, a few people not being able to join. So, if you do have, like, login problems, just make sure, and you know what to do. Just join the Discord and go to the announcements section. A good DPS, yeah, we have a good DPS. It only lags literally at stream zone if there's like a fucking 100 people, and that's occasionally. I mean, it's literally not all the time, so. There's so many people here. Holy fuck, bro. Look at this. You got Princess Peach, Apple, SPK, Quiet, Rocky, 17, SPG, Ash. Literally everybody's in here, bro. At Streamzone, anyways. I'm going to have to pass on Streamzone. Don't have a prayer for it. Yo, I can give you a Bones mark, or somebody in a game can hook up some Bones. You actually get Bones as a starter pack, so if you don't have 95 prayer yet, just go ahead and get it from like one of the staff members, bro. Yo, Diamonds, the owners, I mean, I don't even want to get into that, bro. It's actually just stupid, honestly. I quit there a long time ago, bro. I loved it, but, I mean, it was just, like, it literally got to a point where it was kind of, like, ridiculous the way the owners were acting and stuff. Like, I don't know. Yo, Peach, what's going on, baby? Welcome to the stream, honey. Yo, always high, bruh. Yo, we got a Bogle sword, nice ass. GG, you put that fucking sad face. That's bad. I wish I had a Bogle sword. But we're actually getting quite a good amount of points, so 579 points at the moment. Welcome to the stream, guys. We are currently on Bonder X. If you are a new player, make sure and come online. and getting 3 donated boxes to every single player when Stream Zone is activated, so once you come in games, you can call in Stream Zone. As you can see, I'm in my Iron Man right now, so, you know, we're getting Iron Man games. We're not on the Rexy account getting no games, because obviously I can just spawn. We gotta get the Iron Man looking juicy. I do have some Void, but I kinda got ripped away. We failed a fucking upgrade on our Void. Made me pretty salty, to be honest. I mean, we got a Elite Life chat, I'm pretty sure, but I think I failed my top. I was pretty fucking jelly, bro. I was like, oh my god. But I'll probably do some pest control throughout the stream. Since there's so many players online, we could probably do like some really fast pest control runs. Diamond RSPS, what's your Discord? Yo, let's search. How you doing, bro? Let's search. Oh my god. Okay, that scared me. I was like, what? I seen Arthur open that. I was like, who the hell just got that? A donation double pet. So pretty much we have that, summon. Every donation you do will get doubled. If you guys are wondering, by the way. Yeah, I'm like in the middle of this lag, and I don't like it, bro. I'm like standing in the fucking middle of it. Leave me alone. You leave me the fuck alone. Let me out of this fucking lag, bro. Jesus Christ. So many players here at the fucking stream zone. As you guys can see, literally it's probably like at least probably 30 plus. Not even gonna lie. I bet the majority of the servers here right now. At least 25 of us are here. Yo guys, welcome to the stream. We are currently on Gondor X, of course, my own custom RSPS. We have 46 in line right now, so like the server has been so fucking active recently. You can see us not bullshitting, like everybody has like a legit name, everybody can talk in the chat, nobody's trying to, you know, fucking fake the player count. We're not like that, boys. We're actually a really good custom RSPS, so make sure and come get a shot if you haven't already. Yo, Elijah, what's going on, bro? It's been a minute since I saw you. How you doing, bro? Elijah in the chat. Yo. You almost have 600 points, 599 exactly. Hopefully I get lucky today on my Iron Man. I'd be like so fucking happy if I could get lucky. I want a fucking raid drop so bad. Look how fast that kill went by. Holy shit. Dylan, I'm sick. How about you, fam? Yeah, I'm actually doing really good. Not sick, so that's good, but I'm sorry you're sick, bro. Oh, holy crap. Hey, congrats, Mark. Or Max. Got a fucking Ruby Blade from the Summer 19 box. That's so fucking OP. I started yesterday really enjoying it. Yo, Brom, thank you so much, dude. I'm glad you guys enjoy the server. I really do. Appreciate every single supporter. We are a fucking family here, so it's literally Gondor X fam for real. Alright guys, let me go and get my Nightbot up. We're gonna start a giveaway. So the first giveaway is gonna be for a ultimate box, by the way, which is a $20 box. So if you would like to enter, everybody type ultimate in the chat. Like always, we're gonna start with a $20 box giveaway, so good luck guys. The next one might be a tad bit bigger since we do have like quite a bit of players on. I'll probably do a nice one on the next one. Even though this is pretty nice, I mean a $20 box is fucking OP, but I'll do a bigger one on the next one also. It's just all the players here. That's the only reason you're lagging, bro. It's not like the server's lagging, because that's definitely not it. It's just all the amount of players here. It's like ridiculous, dude. Literally so many players here right now. Then we got Peach in the stream, Adam, Barakula. We got Say's Play still, Asoch, Nicholas. All the OGs in here still. Welcome, guys. Thank you all for sticking out the stream with me. We are going to do about 2 hours today, so hopefully you all stay through the entire thing. Let's try to get a good amount of viewers the entire time. Hopefully a lot come online as well. Oh yeah, this is my jam right here, bro. Let's go. The jams are on for real. Yo guys, welcome to the stream. I see we have some new viewers. Make sure to come online. 3 donated boxes to every single new player. We currently have 47 online right now, dude. Like, it's so fucking active on here. And you can see the stream zone is activated, so make sure to come to the stream zone. Yo, Bears, thank you so much, dude. Bears, a Coke cat. A Coke Oak. I appreciate you, bro. Sorry if I said your last name wrong, but you know. Thank you for being a subscriber, bro. Joining part of the Rexy family, I like it. Yeah, guys, make sure and click that link in the description. If it doesn't work, make sure and join the Discord, by the way. So, like, if that download link right there doesn't work, considering our forums rocked yesterday, it might not work, but it should work. It should work for everybody. But if it doesn't, make sure and join the Discord and check out the announcement section and click that direct download link right there that Arthur just put in for all the new players if they have issues trying to come on. One thing I like about your server is that you don't have the PC boosted. Yo, what do you mean, Mark, by that, bro? Webpost is getting resolved as we speak. Apparently, servers are down in our area where the website is being posted. Oh, okay. So that's the reason the forums are down, I guess. Yeah, Arthur is working on the website. Yo, great. Yo, of course, Mark, we don't fucking do that, bro. Like, you can see everybody in here is definitely online. You can try to, like, send them a PM if you want to. Make sure they're not, you know, fucking, you know, just standing there. I promise you guys, like, we're not going to try to fake our player account. We actually have a lot of... We dedicate ourselves, boys. Like, me and Arthur are really fucking dedicated. And you guys definitely motivate us to keep on, you know, pushing harder. Getting out better content. You know, I've been trying to stream at least, like, 5 times a week on our server, so... At least stream 5 times a week, and I try to get a video out. So I'm literally busy like 6 days throughout the week on BonderX. Like, literally. Alright, guys, type ultimate in the chat. Also, like the stream if you haven't already. Make sure you are a subscriber and be notified. But most importantly, like the stream. Because the more likes, the more viewers we get, of course, like, obviously. And the more viewers we have, the more viewers will come, so. Gotta keep the stream relitty. You feel me, boys? Thank you all for showing the love today, though. I actually, really fucking appreciate it. You're all fucking OGs. Alright, oh, we gotta put mystery box, let's go. Oh, we got fucking ripped. GG. 45 players currently? Yeah, bro, it's actually so nice. 46 right now, but still, 45, 46, same thing. But even then, dude, it's just like, I don't know. I just really appreciate you guys. Like, all the support you show is, like, just amazing to me and Arthur.